Hi, Dr. Q here from Star Nursery. You know, vines have many uses here in our desert environment. Some provide bright color in hot areas, others cover bare walls and fences, dress up posts and columns, or make very nice ground covers. Whatever your reasons for selecting vines, it's very important to select the right vine for the right place. So let's start by dividing the vines into the four categories that people most often ask about. Number one, vines that attach themselves to a wall. These include Algerian and English ivy, Boston ivy, Virginia creeper, creeping fig, cat claw, and tangerine beauty cross vines. These plants have air roots or tendrils that grow along their stems and cling to porous surfaces like wood, concrete, or stucco. Most other vines have to have some kind of support to climb or wrap around in order to stay upright. This can be a trellis, fence, wire, string, or even the branches of another plant. Number two, vines that flower. And by flower, I mean a flower of significant size and color that it is easily noticed. These include most vines except for the following: Algerian and English ivy, creeping fig, Boston ivy, Virginia creeper, and grape vines. These vines are known more for their green or colorful foliage and not their flowers. Number three, vines that hold their leaves all year. These include star jasmine, Carolina jasmine, cat claw, tangerine beauty cross vine, pyracantha, Algerian and English ivy, creeping fig, and vinca minor and vinca major, or the periwinkle. Most other vines here are either naturally deciduous or will defoliate from the cold and leaf out again in warm weather. Number four, vines that take full sun. These include cat's claw, Banks rose, trumpet creeper or campsis, tangerine beauty crossvine, and varieties of the Tacoma family like Cape honeysuckle, yellow bells, or orange jubilee bells. Most other vines in our environment prefer afternoon shade or filtered sun. Here are a few other flowering vines used here that we have not mentioned so far. Chinese wisteria, a large deciduous vine with fragrant purple flower clusters that hang on the vine like ornaments in late spring. Bougainvillea, hardenbergia, or lilac vine, and Chinese jasmine are seasonal vines that do well here certain times of the year, but need special care or protection to get them to survive our harsh climate. And don't forget, I make house calls. Call 702-771-7827 to make an appointment. I'm Dr. Q, and I'll see you next week.